girl. Let's make Neanderthal love in this Neanderthal world. What a filthy, filthy controller. Need to go over that with some isopropyl rubbing alcohol later. Ah. I don't know anything about this game other than it's like a sequel or prequel to Eco, which I also don't know anything about. I mean, I know this is about like climbing on top of colossi and killing them or whatever. My understanding is that it's basically like basically just like a string of boss fights, which is cool because I like games that are all boss fights. Oh, like Contra Hardcore or Cuphead. me do something already. Oh, it's gonna transition into gameplay. Right, no. Oh, this is totally gonna transition into gameplay. It's gonna go. And then it's gonna camera's gonna off. No, never mind. This is where I start playing.
Was you at the last also? View ours is evil. Ikolal Kizado you Lola.
Yeah.
Is this was I? Our Mizuki.
You are a lot quicker. It's got no like. You can tell because there aren't the obvious like verb conjugations at the end. It's just some conlang. I could be wrong. Man, I should have actually like paid attention. What the words were, so I'm wondering so much. Because I completely spaced out, and I don't have any of the exposition. It seemed more like prose than like actual information, though.
I will kill Aikua.
So it's like the blanket.
Is the Kimku.
I thought the horse.
It is all of you, Iweriku. It's not all amusement. A little click, if the least do is. I will bet.
I chose to
play. I will not give you the core. No crimson peace, no core.
I can skip this.
One of them is a ram. I will consume. Ayo, what was this? You are cool.
You too. You bet, Sanada.
Uku, my father was no suit. Oyo, your mere kind of was your mere holy consula, Ukira Jura.
Okay, never mind. That's
I would do it.
What do you call those the black bars? The screen, there's something weird for that. Anyway, they went away.
Abro.
The letterbox, that's it. It must mean like when you have sort of that like. I don't know if I'm supposed to do. Okay, so. Oh, I see. They're all like... They're all pointing here. So like... There. Yeah, okay, so it's like around here. Is a pretty liberal autosave system that records your progress frequently. That's the PS4 though. I don't know if the PS2 version. There are several save shrines. Each of these small structures contains a stone tablet which one may pray on in order to save a service. Game is saved after deleting Colossi. There are 25. Okay, so they get as soon as I find them. So I just have to find one first, and then they show up on the map. If I just run that way, am I gonna just like?
Agro.
I thought that maybe that was a region.
Agro.
I just said I could climb up these and get a view. So. It's not just pointing back to where I came from, though, is it? It's not just gonna take me to the...
Abro.
Oh. Okay. They mean like. Oh, I see. Though. How do I? Shit. Pressing up. Oh, okay. Actually doing damage to him? Ah, no. No. Oh. I really don't know what to do. Actually appears, and there is no way you could possibly get here, but it is a magic video game horse, so maybe you could get here. Oh,
that I feel overshadowed at all.
Oh, wow.
ring.
Oh.
I get it. Oh, that's so cool. They're still there. I just assumed it was like the spot. Gradually kill him just by doing this. Do I actually need to go after his? Because I don't know what to do. I don't have a. It seems like I don't have very much time. After that happens, to actually go for his head.
Thank you.
I see. Now, once he does that, then he's going to climb a little higher. Oh, oh no! Okay, so I get it. You do this thing, and like...
Thank you.
just so fun to figure out. Is that supposed to happen? I guess so. Just ride around and look for save temples just to register them on my map, just like for something to do. Well, I don't know, where am I supposed to go exactly? I'm not sure.
Abro.
Will this kill me? No. It should have, but it didn't.
Abro.
How do I call the horsey? Come on. Oh. Yes.
Yeah.
there we go. Okay, I'm going the right way.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Faster. Why that cracks me up. I've got to go down to this beach. Yeah. Somehow. Maybe. Is that another temple? Every time I see one of these, I gotta. What's with the. Is it actually tracking the path that I've taken so far? Telling me. That's interesting.
Yeah!
full ear feeling. I know it's because I keep clenching my jaws. Yeah. I was just not expecting that first time I saw it. Probably gonna be to the cutscene once I get close. And I have to like climb the rest of the way. I get like a little rumble on my controller when I focus right on it. Alright, it's somewhere. Wait, what? Here? Whoa! I was not expecting that either. I see. Thank you. like a... that's weird. I just followed my horse still here? Oh yeah, okay. I guess I should have been whatever. I'd rather just be on foot. It's easier. I guess, yeah. It's because I'm not in sunlight. If I go over here, maybe it'll work. I mean, this looks like the arena or whatever for the next fight. Oh. Okay. Back here? Thing is, my game didn't get saved, did it? Unless there's a temple. Oh. I wouldn't pause. first. Oh, good. If I do a quick game, let's save. I don't really want to leave my PlayStation on for hours. Just because I don't want to... I mean, I know where to go now, so... I can get back there from the save temple pretty easily. Yeah. I probably won't be back until, like, I do a couple hours of this at, like, 6. Alright. Thanks for watching. I'll be back.